Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Back on again in Time for Some Gems of War. I'm anticipating this being a fairly good session. Sleep-wise, it was good, but not great. I think I laid down around 11 last night. Woke up around 2 a.m. Just no apparent reason. So I think maybe the fact that I'm still having medical insurance woes, it's renewing at the end of the year, and it's still unresolved. I think kind of factored in there, but aside from that, just again woke up at 2 a.m. I think I tossed and turned and checked the mail and all that, and then laid back down around 3 where. Did that for like 2 hours, alarm went off at 5, and here I am. So, and I totally forgot what I was going to say. Oh, yeah, session-wise, it's probably going to be the usual, doing the dailies, Guild Wars. After that, probably just going to do some map farming. The maps are still pretty low from doing a bunch of troop leveling, getting them all traded out and stuff like that. So, yeah. And then maybe later on, probably when I get burned on map farming, I might do some PvP, but that's going to be a ways down the road, and we'll have to cross the bridge when we come to it. So. And also, like usual, just going to be drinking water. I'm trying to do a 12-hour fast. Hopefully I can achieve it. And then musically, Goblin Saga, The Tribe Unborn, and there's a whole bunch of new albums I went through last night, and I think there's one or two of them. I totally completely forgot to download them, do copyright checks and all that stuff. Might be a small chance that I might try doing it during the stream, but I think when copyright checking, I have to upload the albums back up to YouTube, and that'll really fuck the stream up, so chances are I'm probably not, but once again, we'll see. So, let me type something down real quick. Make this the first thing since I forgot to do it yesterday. And for what it's worth, I did have to make a change to the team. I used to have this guy on the top and Thrall underneath, but because been having an issue with it, it's like Thrall's being mana blocked for technically anyway, so what was ending up happening is Leprechaun would have been up. Obby Book here would also be up, but Thrall almost never would be. So it just seemed off. So. The only problem with this setup is Thrall's in kind of a bad spot. If I can't get the top guy entangled, he ain't gonna last long. But like I said, kind of risky, but I'm getting more use out of him being at the top. because otherwise, you might as well put some. You might as well put another purple troop in there, because I hardly use them. And two of the, level 74s, these aren't exactly level 500 enemies. Sure. Is it just me, or do they have the, they have the image here kind of cockeyed. Don't care for the witch armor. Here, before I forget, I'm gonna pull up a website called, Gemalogica. And I'm gonna go ahead and buy three more. Search. Wrong one. Need to get rid of Maritania or whatever the hell her name is. Almost. But I pretty much have to spend them all, though. So, I wish I would tell you how many of these you're gonna get. And yeah, that still kind of bugs me right there. I think they need to adjust that image. Oh hell, 105? Yeah, I'll take it. That's it. Ten white? Hell, if anything, they should have given me 100 white and 10 red. Speaking of that, Guild Wars? It's purple day today. Something else is wanting to do. Oh, yeah. One short. Thank you. still do this team? Or let me rephrase that. I think I can still use this team. Surge. Gotta peter it out. Almost there. I think I need one more level. New album? No, still the same one. That. It matches. It's not. Rematches. I have deck. Yeah, once taken hit point. Now this shit. And, yeah, and I had a... Yeah, I had to switch, the team up a little bit. Surprises there. Okay, not wanting to fuck with the goblins, especially at this level. And I guess since I'm here, fell off. Somebody? Yeah, that's me doing that. Okay. One stinking hit point. Oh, they want my five match.
Yes!
Still the same album. Can't do that.
Mana surge. Mana surge. Mana surge. Mana surge.
Still not enough. Shit's over. And then, as Tinkertown is now at 500, are we 500, at a 2000, or I just completed it. Next one, I'll go with a Manathrax. Oh, damn, this is still in the middle. What the hell?
Guess we're finishing out with this one.
So, let me pull up my team codes. And guess what I forgot to do? I forgot to add this team. I forgot to put this team on my notepad.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
I forgot the name of the guy I put on the bottom. Memory failure. Yep, it's the first stage of Alzheimer's. Forgetting troops that you constantly use. That's pretty damn bad. Yet? Start with demon. Possessed king. Jesus H. Christ, Joel. Think I have to go this way? Can't help but think that that was my fault. Jesus. Thank you. Yeah, this album definitely starts out slow. One stinking hit point. Got to go. Matches. Yeah, some good stuff, but a singer this guy ain't. Yeah, I pretty much fucked myself. I don't know, 150 gems, no? Thank you. shitty RNG. So all that. And she's still not stunned. It's pretty fucking bad. Too sure on this one. Debuff somebody. Match. Ding. My memory is not working today. To a bad start and I fucked that up. No. I went up, not left. Control. controller's fucking up. Yeah, controller's fucking up right now. Still doing it. Yeah. Time for a new controller. Buy a new controller. So I had to spend $100 on a new TV, and probably gonna end up having to spend about the same amount of money on a new controller now. My five matches. Any more? Oh, it's Groove. Yep. But now, I need a whole boatload of Dragonite, though, in order to make a Diamantina. Game freezing up?
Yeah.
Is the game gonna crash?
Sure.
Yeah, can't do that. Much. Ooh, got lucky. A bit further and Love me some Gorgon's Altar, but Oh, what a singer he is not. So, time for some Guild Wars. Wish me luck. Yeah, and I actually, I made a video about this yesterday, too. Because pretty much the whole guild got their asses kicked. Like, even the top guys here were struggling. Like he's... Yeah, I was thinking about that too. I'm thinking Tarrasque would probably be in there. Divinia? Then Wanda Stars, I don't know who the fourth person would be. Yeah. 4-1, 3-2, 2-3, 4-1, I went 3-2, 3-2, 4-1, 4-1, 2-3, 1-4, lost his first two, he lost two in a row, and he's like, fuck it, yeah, so it was only two, and these guys here, to me, they got lucky. 4-1, 4-1, 4-1. Yeah, 4-1, 4-1. Can't really. So. He's immune to it. I have Death Mark on her? Oh yeah, I did, didn't I? I think I have her. Yeah. Okay, I need to concentrate. So, green to blue. Guys. Once again, green and the blue. Yeah, these teams so far weren't nearly as tough as the ones from yesterday. Oh, that's right. Yeah, we came up short. Yeah, we came up short on that guild event. Nothing. This is almost like my team. Except I don't have a Moon Rabbit. Thank you. Yeah, I think Honest Rob had a video about him that the Antler Deer Troop, I can't remember his name, like, give somebody lycanthropy every turn or something like that. Definitely easier teams this time around. Good God, we needed it. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure most if not all of us are gonna get 5-0. Oh damn, this guy had a run of bad luck. He was 5-0 all the way up to this point, and then 3-2 and 3-2. Some didn't get quite so lucky. Here, let's... quit. So, 55... 55... 55... 54. Always the bridesmaid, never the bride. So I'm guessing you more have her for the trait. Yeah. So let me go ahead and try it out. That's exactly what I was thinking too. impervious? No, you're not. It's just some shitty RNG. Martyr. Unimaginable Hauntings, I think that's the album. Yep. And then, I'll do it after this battle. So I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I gotta use the bathroom and refill this as well. Anyway, I'll be back. 442 attack. That, not a single four match, huh? Thank you. done to me instead. Album. Apparently I don't hear this one enough.
Thank you. up.
For a while. Start that bullshit over. Oh, this is, Dungeon Rap. Yeah. Stingy. I sure didn't stay on long. Fucking what? One stinking hit point.
Thank you.
guess not. Hey, 40% kicked in. Shit. Okay. Try to make it work, but to this day, I don't think I've ever played a hole a whole dungeon rap album. Fuck with it. Not a four match, huh? Hey, 40% kicked in. Went after Leprechaun instead. Let's re-rack it.
Mana Surge.
One hell of a comeback. I'm having zero fucking luck right now. Christ. Fuck that up. take them out. Bad when you have to barb wire your way to Zul'Goth. Not. Bye-bye, Zolgoth. Ooh, got lucky. One stinking hit point. Controller is getting glitchy again. got off to a bad start. Gorgon's altar.
Thank you.
I still found a team that works. Yeah, I forgot to check and see if any of them were impervious. I might have botched this. Okay. A good way to start. Way to start. And get my surge. Thank you. to kill him. No, he didn't take the poor match. That's just on the first damn battle. Game lagged there a bit.
Yeah.
surge. Surge. Once again, didn't get my surge. It's over. Not by much. Gosh, you know what? So, gonna go ahead and switch on over to PvP. I'm gonna do that for a little while. Too many perks. Yes, look at something. Read that. Didn't help. damn. They should have Bard in there, not Titan. Hey, what? Patrick Longshanks. I wonder if he's like the son of Edward Longshanks off of Braveheart. Messy. Ding, 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 ding. three matches. You're welcome. Start. We'll be right back. matches. Might end as quickly as it began. Ooh, got lucky. Well, so far it looks like we won this time.
Holy shit.
Yeah, and I'll probably end up shutting down after this album. Plus my left forearm started to get sore too, or I should say, started to hurt from me having it on my left leg. Definitely help. I'm gonna turn this down a bit. Yoink. Uh-oh. One. All of them. Alright, too much of an abyss to try to climb out of, so fuck that. I guess it's from here since I hardly use it. So he said, Man of Mercy. Oh, Blue Guild Wars. purples. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm getting a nod off, so definitely gonna need to get a nap in. Still need to get going on my stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Need to get going on my blog post as well. And I think there was some stuff on there that I wanted to mention from yesterday, but totally forgot to. So gotta do it today. So. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, there's gonna be a small chance that there might be an afternoon stream. I don't know. Basically, if it happens, it happens. If not, then, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is gonna be 6 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.